El Toucan is missing, Presidente. Your favorite pet is gone. And I know it brought you luck from the very first day you kidnapped it from the zoo in Florida.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
I woke up this morning, and even my cat looked miserable. Dios mío y todos los santos, what is it with you people? It's much better to look stupid and always smile. It's good for the blood pressure, and the chicas dig it.
A petition has arrived at the palace, insisting for a museum dedicated to your youth to be constructed immediately.
I was going to show you some charts, but...
The best wave of my life.
Comrade Presidente, an article published in the Pravda.
Intelligence reports that subversive elements might be taking violent actions against our government. You should consider establishing a secret police to prevent or at least minimize such activities.
Being such a great country is a hassle.
With the opening of a high school in Tropico, I would like to remind all students of the consequences of misdemeanors in school. Attempted murder of a classmate. Spanking. Successful murder of a classmate. Spanking. Becoming a rebel and blowing up the school. Meeting with the school counselor. Assassinating El Presidente, right? I will not kill Presidente again. 100 times.
Peace and love, dear Presidente. Please accept the...
Last night, as I was talking to God, he told me he is disappointed in Tropico for not worshiping him properly. Shame on you people. If this does not change soon, he will turn all the rum on Tropico into water.
Presidente, China has requested that several countries from the Middle East increase their oil...
Sir.
U.S. Ornithology Society read the lost pet advertisement and found it necessary to aid you in your search for that famous El Toucan, Presidente. And I'm not a crook.
You have not found that bird of yours, have you? And you never thought of asking me, did you? I feel neglected.
Power is the key, Presidente. Our society is growing. Our power should grow, too.
The tornado retreated, Presidente. Let's take a look at... A decisive victory.
Are you a rebel? Are you tired
heard of El Presidente's army beating you left, right, and center. You need bigger guns, and we are selling. If you call in the next 5 minutes, you will also receive a patriotic flag and a free detonator.
We need proper healthcare.
We have just received information that Tropico has been classified as filthy rich in the annual economic charts.
My dear Presidente. Congratulations, Presidente. You have won the elections. Some of our workers are on strike.
And now, a message to the strikers from the bottom of my heart. People, I know your life is hard, but what about the life of El Presidente? Do you know he gets no salary at all? That he works for free without holidays? What if he goes on strike? What will happen to Tropico then?
The rebels are launching an attack. There is a crisis of command in our army.
Never fear, Presidente is here.
I don't like garbage dumps, Presidente.
Thank you.
El Presidente built a new wind turbine. They should make green freaks like you happy, right?
You mean the big, ugly thing built on the only region where Tropican turtles mate, and which killed one of the last coconut-skulled eagles?
Yeah?
I just love it.
Tropico's population has reached 250 people. We are slowly but surely turning into the China of the Caribbean.
Great concern has seized me as a...
¿Qué necesita?
¿Sí? Buenas tardes.
¿Excelencia?
Buenas tardes.
¿Qué?
Ajá. Muy buenas. Thank you.
Presidente, Tropicans await election.
Thousand greetings.
There is some unusual radioactivity on your island, Presidente.
Foreign leader, the mighty Chinese dragon is hungry for your goods.
Rejoice, fellow citizens, as we now have a new radio station on the island. Now you can enjoy Presidente's voice every day while you labor tirelessly under the scorching sun. If you are extremely lucky, you might even hear the newest hit song composed, produced, and performed by no other than our great ruler.
Viva la revolución, Presidente! Rest assured, El Tucan is alive and well in our care. For now.
My dear Presidente, the election day draws near.
Marco Moreno appreciates valor. It's a pleasure fighting you, Presidente. Here, have your bird back. It was a wise choice to seek my friendship. Those who make an enemy of me do not survive for long.
Sir! The number of rebels on the island is growing higher.
Congratulations, Presidente. You have won the elections.
Now, Presidente, this is something which does not happen every day.
Can you feel the power, Presidente?
You said you care for the people. Many don't you believe that everyone must... Presidente, do you want your people to read and write? Would you feel lonely without your bird, Presidente?
Violence broke out in Tropico as the army tried to remove Reverend Esteban from the pub and get him to start the first service in the new church. Several soldiers are missing, presumed drunk. The Reverend had this to say.
Give me another one, and make it a big one.
The rebels are launching an attack as I speak.
We received a crumpled note.
Why are we doing this again?
The bomb squad won't make it in time, and we're the only ones who are qualified enough to deal with the bomb threat.
I've never disarmed bombs before. Isn't it extremely dangerous?
It's very easy, actually. You cut all the wires and run as fast as you can.
Presidente!
Lots of interesting things happened today. A two-headed llama was born. My nephew swallowed a coin. Oh, yes, and our leader just hit 20 years in office.
Don't you believe that everyone...
Presidente, the USSR has invaded a prominent...
As part of the anti-litter program, we are organizing a major cleaning effort.
I hear the nationalists are very pleased about that.
I hope things don't turn out like last time when they brought five immigrants they had beaten on the streets claiming they were taking out the trash.
The rebels are launching an attack as I speak, sir. Great calamity, President.
Do you believe in the cause of La Revolución, Presidente?
Sometimes people are so misguided that they are easily manipulated by others. Marco Moreno is a true revolutionary and a good man, but he is blind to the fact that his actions are steered by others.